In this video, we are going to discuss about the essential qualities to be a renowned writer and the different types of writers. A writer must have some of the qualities that can make him grow as a professional. Some of these includes adaptability. Every writer needs to be able to adapt to new and trendy things that can attract their audience. Creativity. Being able to generate interesting plots, characters, or ideas is a must requirement. Next is determination. Writers sometimes work on projects that takes years to complete. So, a writer must be totally devoted to his work. Next, and the most important one, is social perceptiveness. Every writer that writes for public should know how readers react to certain ideas. If you are blessed by these qualities and you see your career as a successful writer, then you need to choose what kind of writer you are and in which field of writers you can work. In general, writers are of two kinds, fictional writers and non-fictional writers. Fictional writing includes all kinds of imaginary writing, whereas non-fictional writing includes things based on facts and real life. Writers are divided in different categories on the basis of their type of writing. First is copywriters. These kind of writers prepare advertisements to promote sales of goods and services. They usually work for specific clients to produce themes, jingles, and slogans. Next kind of writers includes biographers. They gather information from interviews and researches and write a true account of a person's life. And the people who write their biographies by themselves are known as autobiographers. Like APJ Abdul Kalam, who wrote his autobiography titled as Wings of Fire. Next are novelists. These kind of writers creates a plot and writes stories based on imagination or real life. Like Chetan Bhagat, who has written a number of novels including Two States, One Indian Girl, The Three Mistakes of My Life, etc. Next are songwriters. They write lyrics for songs. They may work for their own or for their clients, like Kamal Hassan, Javed Akhtar, etc. Next are playwriters. They write scripts for plays to be performed on theater or any other stage. This script includes the plot of the play along with the dialogues of the characters. Like a very famous play, Shakuntalam was written by Mohan Rakesh. Next are screenwriters. They create scripts for movies and television. They may produce an imaginary plot or may produce real-life stories or even may turn a book into a movie or television script, like Vishal Bharadwaj. Next kind of writers are journalists. These writers write reports on current issues for newspaper or news channels. Along with all these, there are also blog writers who write for sites on internet about any specific subject such as fashion, sports, or news. Writing is a vast career and it has a lot of opportunities for freshers, but all it needs is practice and devotion. If you like this information, share with your friends and family and comment us your views. Stay tuned for our more offbeat career videos on every Friday. Subscribe to our channel for more videos. After subscribing, click on this bell button that will keep you notified about our latest videos. You can also go to our channel page and search for notification options. Thanks for watching.